Welcome to the Amber Shows. Happy, happy New Year. Hey, you got an extra day today. Unbelievable, right? You thought you had to go back to work today, and today is still the holiday. I hope you guys had a wonderful and safe New Year's. Okay, let's get started. First, I want to do a look back. The look back is this past summer was literally the hottest summer ever. In New York, it was burning up. My air conditioners didn't do a thing. Okay, then we had the paranoia of a mosquito bite, and because of the spread of their bite, it caused the virus, the Zika. Then compounded by the fact that the most serious side effect was little babies born with abnormally small heads. The worst mass killing in U.S. history in June, remember the Pulse nightclub in Orlando when a gunman killed more than 50 people when he went on a wild rampage. Then just a few weeks later in France, in Nice, a driver plowed his truck into the Bastille celebration crowd and killed many people there. Then we had a peaceful protest in Dallas, Texas, and it turned into a sniper who shot 7 police officers, killed 5 of them, and let's not forget the reason for that demonstration, though. That didn't happen for no reason. That demonstration was going on for a reason that we should never, ever forget. The killing of 37-year-old Austin Sterling when he was killed selling CDs right outside of a convenience store in Baton Rouge, Louisiana. Then the very next day, Philando Castile, 32 years old. He was killed by the police after his girlfriend were stopped in St. Paul, Minnesota for a broken taillight. Then the list of legendary artists just started dying, just kept on growing and growing. Oprah Winfrey said you cannot live a brave life without disappointing some people. There are people that you say no to that don't want to be around you anymore. You have to know who you have to please first. That's yourself. This is 2017. This is the time that you should look at yourself and know that those people who are not rooting for you to rise, they're just gonna have to be okay with your saying no at times. So people that are not rooting for your rise, tell you, you should not be around them. Those people that are rooting for your rise, these are the people that you wanna surround yourself with. And you have to do the same. You have to give to those you love and expect them to give to you if they say they love you. So call people that you love often. Text people that you loved often. Visit those people that you love often. Just let people know and encourage them when they're doing something. You have these people who like to call you when you just sporadically. And they call you sporadically just to see, are you still in the same place? Because they haven't grown. They're still in the same place. You remember, my mother used to always say, misery loves company. Then you have those people who call you just because they want to know what's going on. Have you risen? You know, they're not in your corner. They just want to be nosy. So these are the people that you don't want to be around because they're not sincere. I'm not going to be around anybody that's not sincere. This not just happened for me in 2017. I've come to this conclusion in the last couple of years that you have to take care of yourself first. So if you have a person in your life or people who never encourage you, never compliments your accomplishments, never lifts you up when you're down, pokes jabs at you, get rid of them. Those we love, show your love, support, encourage, inspire, say you love them often. Have a wonderful day, and thank you for coming to the Amber Shows. Make sure that you exercise this year, eat healthy, get rid of those pops, get rid of those fast food, take a walk around the block, think positive, and anything that you think that you can't do, try it. You can do it.